As soon as the cowboy catches the horse, a large amount of smoke forms. But how? So you might have seen these videos where horse wranglers try to catch a wild horse or a bull with a lasso and wondered why so much smoke is produced. There's actually a very good reason for this. When a horse wrangler catches a wild animal, he quickly wraps his lasso around this special compartment of the saddle. The rope moves at such fast speed that an insane amount of friction occurs.